আসসালামু আলাইকুম, হ্যালো মাই ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্টস, কনগ্রাচুলেশন আওয়ার অনলাইন ক্লাস। আওয়ার টুডেস টপিক ইজ ইউনিট ফোর লেসন ফোর, টপিক দ্য স্টোরি অফ লিপি। ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্টস, অ্যাট ফার্স্ট টেক ইউর ইএফটি, ওপেন ইট, পেজ নম্বর 50। অ্যাট ফার্স্ট আই এম রিডিং দিস লেসন, ইউ ফলো মি। দ্য স্টোরি অফ লিপি। In the next class, Mr. Chowdhury tells some students to the story of Lippi. There, a year before last, Lippi, a 14-year-old girl, was in class 9 in a rural school in Rangpur. Lippi is the youngest of 5 children, 3 daughters and 2 sons. Lippi's father is a day laborer working on other people's land, and mother is a homemaker and a part-time worker at other people's homes. The parents, particularly the mother, found it very difficult to raise 5 children on the small income two father to earn. Perhaps that is why Lippi's father wanted to marry her off, but Lippi was not ready to accept it. What her parents wanted to impose on her, she wanted to purpose her education. Her mother stood by her, though secretly. When her father arranged her marriage with a Taramiya, the only son of a farmer in the same village, she became greatly upset. Taramiya was a widower, illiterate, but well off. His father had a few acres of arable land and was influential in the village. The marriage seemed to be inevitable. Discuss in groups and agree upon an answer to this question. What do you think Lippi should do for? Lippi first talked with her classmates and then with the headmaster, who was very sympathetic to her. He called a meeting of the teachers and the students of the school. He also invited the school management committee members and some respectable persons of the village to attend the meeting. The teachers explained in detail the serious consequences that would follow in this marriage. He would be having children from very early age, 15 or 16. It would create constant death hazards to her education would stop on top of all her duties against her will might shatter her future dream. At one stage, Taramiya's father stood up and tried to argue. You are all making mistakes, and if you would be very happy if she got married to Taramiya, she would have everything, money, clothes, home, and status in the society. Why are you trying to deprive her of this opportunity? But know that big majority who attended the meeting was supported the teacher. Lippi's marriage was the call of. She is now studying at a commercial college, Rangpur. Dear students, please try this lesson. Practice again and again at your home. Invite our next class to Best Day.